What's up, you see over? What's up, you COBs? It's Fun Size Review Time with my Fun Size Human
and Mickey and Daniel Tiger.
Mickey and Daniel Tiger. It's the Trix Toaster Strudels. Are you ready to eat them?
Yeah.
What about Daniel? He ready?
Yeah.
Mickey ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. That's what that filling looks like. This should come as no surprise, but these don't taste like Trix at all. The Trix logo on the box is nothing more than a marketing ploy. But it worked. I bought them and I'm enjoying them. Flavor wise, I taste blueberry and strawberry. Nothing like Trix cereal, but still really solid. Not one of my favorite toaster strudels ever, but I think worth the purchase. I'm giving these a 7 out of 10.